easy does it. Hello? Anyone here? It's police! Who's there? Ugh, smells like death.
Mister.
That's Officer Green.
Sure. You haven't seen Merlin, have you?
No. Yeah. Sorry. Ugh.
You all right there?
Ugh. Yeah, it's just... Jesus, you don't smell that?
Sniffer's out of commission. Got a little too up close and personal with a can of mustard gas back in the trenches.
Ugh.
It can be a blessing in disguise.
Ugh. Gotta find out where it's coming from.
What's it smell like?
Nothing good.
Two. it if you two made proper acquaintance.
God damn it. You put this out for him?
No.
It looks like someone else has found his way to your boy's heart. Through his stomach.
It ain't possible. Merlin and me, we're a team. Who'd want to come between a man and his best friend?
What's that? Some kind of wiener mate?
Will you look at that? That damn dog? Think that belongs to the boy you're looking for?
There's no proof it does.
But what if...
Do yourself a favor and park that thought. Because all your guesses so far tonight have been way off base. That sound. Stay behind me. So, what is this thing?
The grape?
Yeah, what is it for?
It's, for the furnace, I think.
You don't know for sure?
Yeah, I work at the mill, not in the mill.
Hmm. I need something to pry this open. Gotcha. Stand back. Piece of junk.
You want me to give you a hand?
I think we're gonna get this on our own. Maybe you should call in for, you know, somebody to help us.
No. Let's try again. All right. Take this. Use the radio in my car and call the station.
Where are you going? You really think that boy's down there?
I don't know. But I got a feeling, and it's not a good feeling. Hey. I'm gonna need you to take this, too. Make sure the sheriff gets this.
Oh, boy, I don't know. Sure could use a little pick-me-up right about now.
I think you're better off keeping a clear head.
Now, where's that ever got me?
I'm serious. We don't know what's out there.
All the more reason to put up a liquid shield.
Like, if something bad's gonna happen, it's gonna happen whether you drink or not. So you gotta decide if you wanna meet this like a man, or you wanna meet it like a drunk. Hardly seems like a choice to me. Hey, I'm counting on you, Tom Hope. Maze down here. This has got to be it. This place turns my stomach. Things just get weirder and weirder down here. Goddamn small spaces. Shit!